Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. Now, in this video I will show you how I take down the fence and remove it using the Kubota, using the Rake Digger as well as the Rhino Ripper. In another video you can see how I removed all the remaining parts of the pond. In this video you will see me removing the fence. As you can see, a lot of it has already been removed and you still need to take out some of those stumps, and I will show you in this video. As you can see in the back, the whole fence is now nicely cleaned up. My orange friend over there did a very good job cleaning it up. It was a nice thing to do, actually. That's also, I hope, what you can see in the videos. I hope you like them. As you can also see, a new fence has already been installed. It was done by a company who specialized in that. I think they did a very nice job. So this fence can be there now for many years again, and we can build up the stuff from this side again, as have been planned. I think I will show you in other videos the ideas that I have, because there's going to be a pond and there's going to be a lot of other things. But you will see, I will keep you updated in videos. Need to clean up still, but it's extremely muddy at this moment. That doesn't really work nice to smoothen it out further. So I think I have to postpone that until the weather is a little bit more dry than it is right now. It's already raining for almost weeks, so it's extremely wet. But that's something that will be done later. So thanks for watching. See you next time.